This is perhaps the biggest mistake in Dan Hooker's fight history, knowingly or unknowingly. Why, might you ask? Well, after Dan got taken down by Islam, Dan dragged his ass towards the cage. So you might be wondering what's wrong with that. Many fighters do that. Well, Dan dragged his bottom right where Khabib was standing. It's kinda like you go to an exam and you brought the cheat sheet with you. Now take a good look here. Look how close Khabib is to Islam. I mean, look at the proximity. He was easily able to give Islam all the tricks and tips. The worst part is, Khabib was speaking to Islam in Russian, and I don't think Dan speaks that language, so he could adjust. And this is how Dan got his arm twisted and lost the fight.